Good afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin Gianni and
Annmarie Gianni.
And today is Wednesday. We're in the kitchen. Mm-hmm. What are we doing?
Yet again, we are making Santa some healthy cookies.
Yeah, Santa. Bring it on. We're going to make Santa some healthy cookies and some almond milk.
Almond milk?
Yeah.
Cinnamon tea.
Yeah, all right.
I just told him I had cinnamon tea for Santa.
Oh, all right. I don't know.
So we're starting off with oats.
Oats.
And they have been soaking.
How long are you soak them for?
For an hour.
Mm-hmm. And then what do you do? You're straining them.
Yep, straining them. Well, you rinse them really well first.
Yeah.
So you rinse them really well, and then you soak them for a good hour.
Okay.
Throw them in the food processor. So that was a cup of oats.
A cup of oats, not enough for a horse.
No.
How many oats would a horse eat if you fed it oats? That was a dumb question, huh? Maybe one of you guys know the answer to that question.
Very silly.
I feel goofy today. What else we got?
Some almond meal.
Almond meal. Cool.
So, I was lazy and I bought some at the store. It's organic almond meal. But you can make your own. You can dehydrate almonds and then soak
them, dehydrate them, and then grind them.
Grind them up.
You gotta peel the skins off of them too.
Yeah. Carrots.
Carrots. Interesting. Mm-hmm. So you shredded the carrots before you put them in the food processor.
Easier. This food processor isn't the best.
Okay.
So I figured it was easier on the food processor. Mm-hmm.
So this is a food processor recipe, not a Vitamix recipe?
Yeah.
Okay. Processor. Otherwise it would just turn to goo.
And dates.
All right. So dates.
We're gonna hope that this food processor works.
Mm-hmm.
It was working before.
Good.
We're gonna process this up and then we'll add some spices.
No liquid?
No.
Okay. I'm questioning. I have no idea.
So that actually worked out really well.
Okay, so it kind of looks like what does it look like?
Kind of looks like oatmeal.
Kind of looks like oatmeal, yeah.
And then we're going to throw in some cinnamon.
Okay. Delicious, delicious cinnamon.
Mm-hmm. I'll sprinkle that in there. And some nutmeg.
Cool.
Sprinkle that around, too.
We're going to have to set up an inquiry to Santa and see if he likes almond milk, or if he likes hemp milk, or if he likes cinnamon tea. We should ask. You know, I bet you no one's ever asked Santa. Santa might be lactose intolerant.
I know, and everyone leaves the milk.
I know, the poor guy is like, you know, flying around on a sleigh all night.
He might have diabetes by now, too.
He might have diabetes. Oh, boy. See? This is Santa sending us a message.
Yeah, he doesn't want these cookies.
He doesn't even want these cookies. He's like, make me a salad. Give me a green juice, man.
Oh, man.
Oh, well, it was a nice try.
It worked enough to get the dates processed.
So we knew it might not work. This is not ours, so. What do we got now? What do we do?
All right, I'm going to unplug it first.
Okay. Yeah, that's a good idea. Unplug it. Take off the... That's like a, what is that called? What would you call that thing?
This?
Yeah.
Canister?
Canister is probably a good word for it. It's not a cup, it's not a bowl.
Mm-mm.
Maybe, I don't know, canister, yeah. It's not a pot. Container.
The food processor container.
Yeah, yeah.
So I just put the stuff in there because I needed to mix it up because the food processor decided not to work on me.
Put the stuff in there. Yeah.
But what you want to do is, my mother-in-law has this nice little ice cream scoop, so you can take an ice cream scoop.
That's my mom.
Yep. And she's my mother-in-law.
Yeah, I know. It's weird. I was like, wait a minute, that's my mom. I'm like, this is my mom's. Go ahead. And you just ice cream scoop them out.
Oh, you can ice cream scoop them out so you have them all at the right size.
Yeah.
And what you want to do is you actually want to dehydrate these. But we don't have a dehydrator, so we're just going to eat raw cookie dough.
Okay. You can put it in the oven at 200 for a couple hours. It's not a big deal, guys.
You can totally put it in the oven.
And we like our cookies gooey in the middle, and this doesn't have any, like, raw eggs or anything like that. That mm-hmm. could potentially.
So if you were gonna, dehydrate these, you'd dehydrate them at like 1:15 or so. Like 6 to 8 hours will be fine. Or like Kevin said, you can stick it in the oven. You stick it in the oven at 200. Let them slow cook, probably 40 minutes, maybe an hour and a half, if that. I don't know.
We've never done it, so yeah, we don't know.
I don't think it would even go that long.
But you probably could, and maybe we'll even do it with these because we don't have a dehydrator, just so we can.
Yeah, just to try it out.
Give you an idea. All right, so here we go. Imagine these are dehydrated.
Uh-huh.
And here's some cinnamon tea for Santa. And Santa, we hope this is what you really want this year. No one asks Santa. Everyone asks Santa for stuff. And
I know, no one asks Santa what he wants.
Oh. This is bad news.
This is bad news.
We got it right to the North Pole right now. Well, I hope you enjoy these. The cookie dough tastes delicious, so we know that the cookie part is going to taste delicious, too.
Mm-hmm.
Your question of the day is this.
What would you ask Santa?
Yeah.
What do you think Santa wants?
Yeah. What do you think Santa wants? What would you want to hear from Santa?
Mm-hmm.
You know, go ahead and ask. And maybe we'll we'll put together an online petition. And I'm sure that they have internet up in the North Pole by now. What do you think?
I'm sure they do.
Mm-hmm. This is Kevin Gianni and
Annmarie Gianni.
Together we can change the world.
One show at a time.